Hello Brighton, how's it going? Are you all good? It's good to be back. We've not been here for about a year, so yeah, we've come all the way down from Leicester. But yeah, hope you enjoy us. Women Not Wire. Thank you. You'd rather someone better like me. Is anyone good at shaking here? You good at shaking? Oh, no, there you go. I reckon you're good at shaking. What's your name, by the way? Sorry? Mountaineer. Is that right? I can't run my R yet. I'm trying. I want everyone to watch Mountaineer. She's going to show us all how to shake, right? So I want to see lots of shaking for this one. it's called Shake It Baby. Sorry, don't get embarrassed. Just shake, it's great. That's it, you've got the support already. You know, they're the people we're trying to win over. You've already got them. It's called Shake It Baby. Shake it baby, shake it, shake it baby. Thank you. We are selling the CD, actually, aren't we, with it? Our wonderful manager will take your money and make sure we don't spend it all on Sambuca. But you never know. So we hope you like the song anyway. It's called Everyone's a Saint. The way the sun was good to be found. Also available to purchase. You're going to buy one, aren't you?
Yeah.
Beer fund.
Desperate time.
It feels like a bit of a sing-along.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, a bit of a sing-along. I need your help, guys.
Yeah!
Yeah, we wrote that one. Honest. Finished with this song yet. So for anyone who has seen our set before, they'll know what's coming. Does anybody know the next line in this song? It's "I'm sick and tired of your excuses." So I'm looking at you two. You two, you seem really nice. What's your names?
Paul.
What's that? I'm actually deaf. Let me pick on someone else. In fact, all these kings, I really like this. Can you come and help us sing this song? Come over here, come on. We've got a microphone here for you. Go on, we've got a microphone here for you. Come on. There we go, right. What's your name, mate? We got this Seb, is that right? Seb, everyone? That's right. New member of Midnight Live. So how come you're all wearing these crowns? Oh, you've been to Burger King. Oh, right, I can see now. Right, there you go. Is that like the book Donald's Happy Meal? Is that that kind of it? Fantastic, right. So the next line in this song is "I'm sick and tired of your excuses."
Sick and tired of your excuses? Yeah.
That's it, and I want to say that really loud.
So are you ready?
Very loud voice. Are you ready? I'm
ready.
After three.
One, two, three! I'm sick and tired of your excuses!
That was actually really good. Does anyone want to help him out? Especially the Burger King crew. You've got to... I want to hear you singing as well. Right, here we go. After three. One, two, three! I'm sick and tired of your excuses!
Yeah.
Dan and Seb, there you go. That's a round of applause. You're inviting us to Burger King next time. Everyone excited about the vinyls later? Yeah, you excited about the vinyls? This song's come really clever, let's see some dancing. To the vinyls, they've been awesome putting us on tonight. Thank you to the Burger King crew and all of you as well who have stayed and watched us. Thank you so much. So yeah, please buy some CDs, buy some t-shirts. Yeah. And we shall see you soon. Have a good night. 1, 2, 3, 4!